Good morning, students. Today we are going to see some of the electro topics in unit 10. One of them is pressure group. So we know what is pressure group. Pressure groups are the group that are formed for a common cause. So here the members of the group are joining together for a common cause or common interest. They join the group for a common interest. So here people join the group for a common interest. Then they perform some activity. They perform some activity. So they do some work together to achieve their goal. In order to achieve the goal, they perform some activity. And then they influence the government. They influence the government. Whenever they need something, they go and influence the government. And they achieve the goal through influencing the government. And promote opportunity for political parties. So sometimes they also support the political parties to win the elections, or they provide some opportunities for the political parties so that the political parties' ideologies can reach the people and they can win the elections. And make changes in specific issues. Sometimes they make changes in some specific issues. Whenever there is a social issue, they play a great role in bringing change in the society. Thakur Nagar Residents Association. So here the members of the people who are living in Thakur Nagar, they join this association and they form a group. And here they take these services. They join together for a common interest. They join this group and they are having a common interest. That is to develop the Nagar, the area. To develop the area. For example, when there is no street lights, they go to the municipality and they influence the municipality. They ask the government to provide light facilities. Sometimes water facilities are needed. Water scarcity is needed. So they go and meet the political party, the councillor, and they ask for water facilities. Okay? So they are having a common interest. They sometimes they may not be having a common goal, proper goal. So they will be asking for proper goal. So here the common people, these special groups are, for example, Thakur Nagar Residents Association. Here people who live in Thakur Nagar, they join and make a group, and this group will have a common interest, that is for the development of this Nagar. And they perform some activity. Mostly they used to have some activity. They used to meet at regular intervals. Whenever there is an issue, they meet together and they discuss the problem and they go and meet the influence the government. They influence the government and they get whatever they are needed. And then they sometimes used to promote political parties. This political parties, and this political parties will meet these people and they will get influence the common people and make changes in specific issues. So they make changes in the society. So for another example, basketball association or basketball club. So those people who are interested in basketball, they join the club and they play in the evening times, or whenever they have leisure time, they go and play in their court. And when they are needing something, they go and influence the government, and they get some funds from the government, and they bring changes in the society like that. Then you can say example, Kalam Auto Rickshaw, Auto Stand, Auto Drivers Association, Kalam's Auto Drivers Association. So these people, they join together with an association and they are working for their common cause. So this is pressure group. So the pressure groups are formed for a common interest, and here the membership is compulsory. There is a membership form, and they can leave the group if they are not interested in that. So this is called pressure groups. And then social movement. So are they same? No, they are not same. Social movement. So here social movement is mostly organized. So there is no organization like a pressure group. Sometimes the membership is not compulsory and there is no need for membership and all. So it is mostly organized, and sometimes they bring changes or they want to undo changes. Bring changes means they are fighting for bringing changes in the society. Sometimes they may resist changes. So they don't want to change, they resist the changes. And this is a spontaneous group. And maybe long term or short term. Shahrukh, and also membership is needed. For example, Chipko Movement. Heard of Chipko Movement? Chipko Movement is a movement that is started to preserve the forest. They wanted to preserve the forest because the forests are being destroyed. So people thought of environmental issues and they were fighting to save the forest. So they started a Chipko Movement. And then I had a Jallikattu Movement, you heard of Jallikattu Movement. And this, you know, the people joined, so the group was spontaneous, there was no leader. Resist to change. They don't want to change the procedure, the culture. So they resist change, and it was spontaneous and mostly obvious. There is no membership, there is no leader. The people on their own, they spontaneously join the group and they resist the change. And it is a short term. Chipko Movement, you can say, is a long term movement, and there is no membership in this. So whoever interested in environmental issues or cultural issues, they join the group and they fight for this. So social movements are the one that is formed to bring changes or sometimes undo changes in the society. So this is called social movement. And for this, here is the social movement. There is no membership is needed. They don't have any membership. The people join out of their interest and they leave whenever they are interested, and they are some more, they leave. And there is no tightly organization in social movements. So these social movements, you can see, there are social movements that fight for untouchability and women's liberation movements, where they, there are many more movements that bring change, social changes in the society. So understand, there's a difference between pressure group and social movements. So pressure group is the one that is, or it is a bomb, I can say it is a bomb, right? And it lives long, it has a long-term existence, and it fights for their own interests.